In this video, I'll show you how to blur an entire video just like this, blur the background of a video just like this, and how to blur part of a video just like this. All these methods can be done with VEED, the online video editor. So the first method I'll be demonstrating is how to blur a whole video. This can be useful if you want to add another video over the top or text on screen, but you want your audience's attention to really focus in on the overlay rather than the background. To follow along, you can click the first link in the description or the link in the pinned comments, and you can upload your video to VEED. So select the video in the timeline, and then in the edit video window, click adjust. Scroll down and under effects, click and drag the blur tool all the way to 100. There is also a second way we can blur out the entire of the video, so let me just reset this, and then if you click on filters at the bottom of the toolbar on the left, then click effects and then scroll down until you see box blur. Select this effect and the video will automatically become blurry. To make the video extra blurry, you can select the video in the timeline again and then set the blur up to 100. Now the focus really is off of this video. You can now go in and add text to the video by clicking on the text button and customizing the text by changing the font, size, and color. Or you can upload an image or video by clicking on the Add Media button, uploading a file and readjusting the position if you need to. But what if you want to blur just the background of a video? To do this, head back over to the filter button, click effects, and scroll down until you see Bokeh Blur. This will add a blur to the outer part of your video, but keep the center in focus. This can help draw the viewer's attention to the subject of your video. When I drag the slider down and back up again, you can really see the difference that it makes. So you may notice that the Bokeh Blur only blurs the outer section, but there is a way to fully blur out the background too, we just have to get a bit more creative. Firstly, you're going to need to copy and paste the video in the timeline so that you have the same video twice, and then drag one clip below the other. Select the top clip and scroll down the edit video window until you see the remove background button. One click and a moment later and the AI will fully remove the background of your video. You can now select the clip below and repeat the process from the first method and make the entire video blurred. Let me know which version you prefer in the comments. But what if you want to blur a specific part of a video or someone's face? Again, for this method, you will need to copy and paste your video in the timeline so that you have the same video twice and drag one clip below the other. Select the top video and repeat the steps from the first method and blur out the entire video. To make it so that the blur is on a specific part of the video, use the cropping buttons on the side of the video to crop into the section that you want to blur. Watch through the video and make any adjustments to the size of the blur if needed. Also, don't forget to mute one of the clips so that the audio still sounds fine. To export your blurred video, click on the Done button in the top right corner and click Export Video. Once VEED has rendered it out, click Download and download as MP4. So now you know how to blur a video and part of a video. But if you have a blurred face, it'll make it harder for viewers to understand what is being said. To counteract this, you can learn how to add subtitles by watching this video here. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.